Hi everyone, my today's topic is internal organs. So, firstly, we have the breathing system. It consists of the diaphragm, the lungs, the windpipe, and the nose. When we breathe, the air enters through the lungs through the windpipe, and diaphragm helps us to breathe. This is the structure of the eye. It consists of iris, cornea, pupil, lens, retina, and the optic nerve. The optic nerve connects our eye to the brain. Thank you.